Hey guys, welcome back to another. Hey guys, the question is something. So to go to check our votes. So it's going to quarter. And look at our votes. We're going back. But I have one asset. Just one. No one else got the blue thing, because I am the blue thing, because I am the bonus. Be right back. We didn't... Okay, pause video. So you're gonna be checking out. So let's check out my thing. So... this one is a religious education, like CLE, maybe. It's from first grade, 94, to 95, to 97. Next is mother tongue. If you don't know what mother tongue is, like learning, like the desire of nature. Sublime. So yeah, 91, 93, 95. Are you talking about math, dude? 91, 93, 95, 97, 99, 94. Filipino, 92, 93, 96. English, 96, 97, 96. Mathematics, 97, 98, 98. Can get a mouse, okay? Erling Calipina, if it ate. You know what? I just 94, 95, 96. Here's one shocking group. Science. God, dear science. 96, 96, 96. Thank you, science. Education, sapagpapakata. 94, 94, 96. Bravo. Mape. AKA Music, Arts, Physical Education, Health. Music, 91, 93, 98. Arts, 94, 96, 96. Physical Education, 95, 97, 97. House 95, 96, 96. The little bits. Good effort. Even in music and math. Department grade, aka my grade on behavior, first grade in 88, second grade in 90, third grade in 92. Teacher, just +2, +2, okay? Teacher, this is not math. Days of school pictures. Days of school. June 15th. This is wrong. Okay, this supposed to be there. No, don't do it. out the back. Notice to parents, please read. This card is issued 4 times during the school year to show the level of achievement or achievement. See, it's an achievement. Achievement. Achievement and quality of performance of the child. 2. This card must be signed each grading period and must be returned to your child's advisor after 3 days. A rating of below 75 constitutes a failure. Parents and guardians are always welcome to visit their school and to inquire about the learning process of their child. Here's your signature. Okay. I think I'm done with it. Like and subscribe. I didn't get a short.